They actually killed it. Oh, we got a Rex bone helm.
A Rex bone helm? Why did I just get that?
No, that's cool. I got a Rex bone helm now. I gotta put
it's
that
out.
On.
I think maybe what? No. Oh, God. Oh, it hit me.
Hey guys, what's going on? Bud from Bud Plays Games here, bringing some more modded Ark Survival Evolved on Demo Storm's modded Survival Annunaki Scorched Earth, lots of words, map, English is hard. I am joined today by the Black Swordsman.
Hello.
And today we are going to be looking for some aloes. Now I can't, I also can't guarantee that I can get him there safely. I've already dropped him once. Now, earlier we saw some aloes over here. I think they were like, there was one that was 255, I think that was the alpha. There's like a level 90 and something else. But yeah, we're just gonna hope for the best and go for it. Did I bring narcotics?
No, last time we went over there, he dropped me when we were almost right next to them.
Yeah.
I almost fell to my death instead of dying to the aloes.
You know, I was just making sure that you were tough enough for Scorched Earth. I don't know. All right, where are they? They were like right here, weren't they? Or were they a little bit further?
Yeah, yeah, there they are.
Okay, let's see which one's the alpha. Oh, yeah, he has a cheetah dust on him. Alrighty. If I stop flying, can you still see?
Yeah, I just don't know if it'll shoot you. We'll find out.
Just go for it. Nope, we're good.
Yeah, I can shoot it. You may want to put the arrows you got inside the...
Yeah, I got you.
I think it's already running.
Oh, dang, he's already going.
Yeah. Looks like he's trying to run away. Got stuck in a tree.
Yeah. Easier for us. So is there a reason why you knock out the alpha before the other ones?
Well, I'm pretty sure this one's actually mate boosted, because normally if they're bigger, alphas are normally bigger and have like their entire body has dust. Aloes have like it on their back if they're mate boosted.
Okay.
I'd have to, whenever I knock this out, I'll have to look at it. Mm-hmm. It's hard to find a hitbox on this thing, because it
doesn't want to register. You're hitting him in the butt, so I mean, he's going to get sleepy soon. He's going to get real sleepy. It's okay, Allo, just take a nap. Just take a little nap, it'll be okay. Are you getting sleepy yet? That other one's running away. The green one? Now he's coming.
That's what Scorched Earth does. They will run away and then they will run back at you.
Yeah, I never liked
that. Oh no, he's not even. I just shot an arrow into you.
Oh, it's okay. It didn't do any damage to me.
Yeah, I can't shoot him at that angle.
Alright, I'll move.
Oh god. Gotta equip some arrows. You're about to leave. You almost let him off the cliff.
Okay, there you go.
Oh god.
Get sleepy. Get knocked out.
I'm shooting you again.
I'll just keep moving, then you might be able to do it.
Got it. Ow.
And I'm turning.
Now I've got arrows in my face because I can't. So I'll shot them into you.
God, is this guy tired yet? Jeez. I was just talking about in last episode, too, that I need a stronger carnivore than my direwolf. Because he was getting his butt wolfed by some other direwolves.
Crap.
Oh, now you hit
me. I'm shooting you again.
Oh, God. Is that that's an alpha saber down there, isn't it?
Maybe. I don't want to look. There is an alpha saber right under us attacking that aloe.
Rip that guy. Is he gonna die?
I don't know.
Uh-oh.
He's may boosted. I don't know who's gonna die. I'm just gonna watch this.
Yeah, let's just...
I'm gonna shoot that aloe because he's... Yeah, I'm just gonna shoot the aloe.
Yeah, go for it.
This is a good spot.
Oh, that's a prime alpha saber, isn't it?
Probably.
Oh, it is. Oh, it's stuck, though. They might actually kill that thing. Are you hitting it?
No, I'm hitting your leg, dude. I've got so many arrows in my face. God.
I just go straight up.
Just drop me on the rock right in front of it.
Oh, God. Like right here?
Yeah. Just make sure you're, like, right above it when you drop me. That's good.
Okay.
Yeah, there's some...
Hey, man. We gotta knock him out. Oh, my God. How is that?
He'll probably run off the cliff.
That saber is nuts. There's nothing too hostile down this. I mean, it'd be okay if he did. Jeez, that saber still isn't it.
Oh,
they actually killed it. Oh, we got a Rex Bone Helm.
A Rex Bone Helm? Why did I just get that?
No, that's cool. I got a Rex Bone Helm now. I gotta put
it's
that
out.
On.
I think maybe what? No. Oh, God. Oh, it hit me. Yeah, let's just go.
Oh, rip your armor.
Yeah, I don't know how. It's just like stuck its face up the rock.
Yeah, that looked painful.
I was just bleeding. So, yeah, don't drop me again. That's not the best time. I don't know. Am I losing health right now? Yes, I am. And I'm at 34. Uh-oh. Yeah. Uh-oh. Yeah, we might want
to
go.
Abandoned ship. All right, guys, I'll bring you back when we're ready to try this again. I'll see you in a second. All right, guys, and we are back, like, 30 minutes later or so, because a freaking sandstorm happened when we got home. So, we crafted up some more narcotics, as you can see. I've been cooking lots and lots of drugs. And, we are ready to go. Now, I see you have a long neck. Do you have darts on that?
Yeah, I have 49 darts. It's an uncommon long neck.
Very nice. Oh, you should have grabbed my legendary one.
I didn't want to drop it and die.
Yes, I don't want to lose my.
It's just my luck.
Alright, where are these aloes at?
Probably by that white legendary.
Oh, I bet they are. Just freaking hanging out right by that saber.
Yep, I see it.
I don't even see him. Am I blind? Oh,
yeah, it's
wow.
Right there.
Wow. Now, let me see the level. Is this the big one? Yeah, this is the big guy. 322.
322?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Hopefully, you're not going to start shooting my claws. If he just stays right there.
I think the long neck is different than the arrows.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, God, is he running?
Yeah, he's running already.
Freaking A, dude.
We're just going to wait for him to come back, probably.
Yeah, I don't know if I'll be able to shoot him. Oh, God, I can't really aim. Oh,
where's he
no! He jumped off the cliff.
Crap. And Deathworm. Oh, what are they fighting?
I don't know. Carno?
Yeah, it looks
Carno.
Like it. I saw one of them get killed, so. Do you need me to fly lower? Are you good right here?
No, I'm good.
Okay.
But if he starts to die, then oh well. I think the Carno's gonna die. He's got two of them.
Yeah, there's two
what
of them.
What level is that Carno? Jeez, dude. Yeah, he's got a lot of health for a Carno.
Really? Didn't even look straight up again.
I don't know. I didn't hear anything connect.
Try that. Yep, yeah, it seems like it works better if I just look straight up in the air. There you go. Get knocked out. Come on, Allo. Come on, guy. Come on. Go to sleep. Get sleepy. It would have been such a pain in the ass to tame this by myself, honestly. I would have died very, very, very many, very many times. I'd died a lot of times.
Oh, now he's running in circles. Come on, dude.
Here, let's give him a taste of you. Just kidding.
Oh, God. Please. I'm just going to knock out the other one, maybe. Oh, wait. Nope, he came back. He wanted more.
Come on. Go to sleep. Go to sleep, little guy. I might kill his friend there for primary.
If only you had could put a scope on one next to Trunks, that'd be nice.
That'd be really nice. I get why they have a disabled PvP, because it negates armor and just knocks people out, but come on, PvE.
Ah! You moved when I was gonna shoot.
There you go. You should have a good shot now.
Nope.
Want me to drop you on that rock right there?
I don't know. There's another rock in the corner.
Oh.
That looks a pretty high one.
Yeah. I feel like this is probably the best.
If he runs, he'll probably run to that corner, though.
Yeah.
So that's a good thing.
Hopefully, unless he just takes off running to the desert and gets killed by a death worm.
Probably. They have a rare spawn, you know.
Yeah, I wish that the... I might have to see if Demo will up the spawn rates on those guys. That'd be nice.
Only when everyone's ready for him, dude. He's not gonna do it randomly.
Oh, that'd be so much fun, though. There'd be so many people just getting murdered by death worms.
Yep.
That'd be awesome.
Need at least two high-level Rexes to kill one.
Yeah.
And the max spawn level is like 600. So it's gonna be even worse.
I think it's different now. I don't think max spawn level for Annunaki is 600 anymore. I haven't seen a single thing above 360.
I haven't seen a single thing above 420.
Oh, you've seen 400 stuff. Wow. That's crazy.
Yeah, that's what I've seen alphas that are level 420.
If you need darts or trank arrows, just let me know. I'll toss them in the bird.
Yeah, I got 40 on me. Okay. On my crossbow.
Yeah, that should be enough to knock him out.
This guy doesn't knock out, I will kill him.
Yeah, this guy's just nuts. I don't know.
Bruh. What are you doing? He runs up and then runs away.
He's just excited, all right? He's just a little bit confused, too. He's excited and confused, you know? All right, guys. I'm going to do a jump cut, and I'll bring you guys back once we have this guy knocked out. I'll talk to you in a second. All right, guys, and we're back. We finally got this guy knocked out. Now we have to deal with his little
there's another one under us. You might want to...
Here, I have an idea.
Yeah, just drop me on the cliff. Don't have any... I have arrows on me. I can try to shoot it with some arrows.
Come here, you bastard. Come on. What do you got? You got nothing. You got nothing.
You hit the thorny dragon down there.
It's okay.
No, now it's attacking the thorny dragon. Let me check what level it is for you. It's level 91. It's almost dead already.
Oh, yeah. My Tyranodon actually does a decent...
There's a Carnon down there, too. Some bad stuff down there.
Okay, we got this. We got this, man.
Carno is level 42.
Pew!
Carno just killed the Allo.
Pew.
The Thorny is level 182, and it's almost dead. You just gotta kill the Carno. Just gotta kill the Carno.
Come on, Carno.
Is that a rock golem? Okay, it looks a lot like a rock golem rock.
Die!
332. There's a 332 Thorny Dragonite over there.
Jeez. That'd be a nice tame. Alright. Let me come get you.
I was like, how am I gonna get down there? Wait, I do have parachutes.
Yeah. We could save them though.
Okay, did you get prime?
Yes. Oh, there's ants coming. Alright, you stupid ants.
Jeez, okay. This thing had 20,000 torpor.
Oh my god. Stupid ants.
Health is 7.4k. Weight 706. Melee 310. Stam 1.5k.
Alright, let's go ahead and pick up the prime, run over here, and just transfer all the prime, and there we go. I'll put some normal meat on him too, just because, you know, it's probably a good idea to do that.
Do you have any wood on you?
Yeah, no. What do you need wood for?
I am going to freeze.
Oh. Take off your armor, maybe. Because of the hyperthermal stuff.
Doesn't desert help with that, though?
I think it just makes you cool. I could be wrong. I can go get you some wood real quick.
Yeah, you might just give me some wood real quick. I'm going to take off the ghillie. It may help a little bit. All
right, guys. Well, I'm going to go ahead and get this guy tamed up, and I'm going to bring you guys back in 1 second.
Is that fucking...
Oh, direwolf, direwolf, direwolf.
What level is that, dude?
I don't know. 192.
I'm gonna put on my freaking flak.
Woo! Get to the terrain,
man.
Wait,
my flak didn't go on. Whoa.
Swear to God, if you hit that Allo.
I'll kill it! Fight me! Killed it.
Alright, guys, what's going on, and welcome back. Now, we decided to leave the Allo over there to tame up over time on his own, because, guys, we've been sitting here for probably an hour, and it's only about half-tamed, and the spoil times on the prime meat are kind of broken right now, and, I mean, it's just a bad deal. So, I gotta tell Demo that and see if he can fix that, but it's pretty crazy. It's pretty crazy. The prime meat spoils in 2 minutes. From immediately harvesting it into a dino's inventory, 2 minutes and it's spoiled. So, yep, he's just gonna be taming up on a normal raw meat over there. He has like 23,000 torpor. It doesn't drop very quickly, so I just cranked narcos in him and I said, fuck it, I'm gonna go fly around and level my pteranodon. So yeah, that's probably what I'm gonna do for the remainder of the episode. I'm gonna go ahead and drop a bunch of this shit. I'd love to go get that red drop over here. It's really rare to see on Scorched Earth, honestly. I haven't seen too many red drops around. This is the spot where they usually drop, so I mean, hey. Oh, wow. This is a little bit sketchy to get. Alright, hop off here, and Why? Game, why? Why you do this? Yeah, that's about my luck with those drops lately. So I'm pretty much just going to be flying around looking for things to murder with my Tyranodon and try to get him a couple levels. I know heading over to Red Obby is a pretty good idea. Where's it at? I think it's... Is this Red Obelisk? I'm colorblind for those who don't know, so it's a little bit of a task for me to decipher these colors. This is also another place that I was considering building when I was trying to decide where to build on the map. Just a really gorgeous area. I think it's more dangerous than Green Obby, though. I probably would have built up over here. Right where there's a Megapithecus. Yep, I'm glad I didn't come over here. Yeah, fuck that. Actually, let's just do this. And charge! Oh, let's see if we get some trouble here. Ooh, that's a fire Argent. Oh god. This is a little bit scary. Just doing some hit and runs here. I really don't want that guy to catch me on fire. Also, stamina is low, so let's go ahead and land sometime today. Please. Thank you. Is this tamed? No. Oh, I'd love a 112 tape jar. If you guys don't know, I love tape jars so much. I don't know why, I just do. Let's go for this badass guy. Yep, got him. Nice, nice. That's a good bit of experience. Experience there. I don't know why I said experience. Don't question it. Die! So as you can see, our Pteranodon is... He is no slouch in the damage department. He does... How much is he doing? Die! Like 235? Obviously it's going to be reduced on armored targets like turtles and shit, but he does a pretty good amount of damage. He is pretty decent. Die! And charge! Nope. And charge! Got him. Oop, that's a saber. Not gonna land there for Sam. And where do you wanna land at, buddy? Right here? No? Okay, that'll work. Here, just land right here. Oh, look at all those bags there. They could have some goodies in them. Will they? Probably not. Let's just... what do you got, Karna? You ain't nothing. You got nothing. You got nothing on the Pteranodon. I really don't understand the experience potion drops either. I killed a 200 raptor and got an experience potion. But I've been killing all this, like, 300, 400 Karnos and stuff. And I haven't got a single one. I don't know. Maybe it's just random drop. I don't know. If you guys do know, let me know in the comments, because I'm kind of clueless on how those work. I think it is probably random. Just RNG. RNGesus is not with me. Die! Come on. And Scorpion's dead. Cool. Alright, let's go ahead and check some of these bags out. The main bag that I want... Whoa, whoa, whoa! Mr. Saber, calm down. You are a freaking beautiful color, though. Really like that coloring. Just that straight black. Looks really nice. Alright, let's come over here. Actually, there's a bag right there. I mainly just want to find the badass Argentavis. Like, that's my main concern right now. I see that Saber sneaking up on me over here. I hear wing beats. Did you guys hear that too? I heard wings. That scared me. Alright, let's come over here and... maybe... Oh, where's the badass's body at? It's on the bush. Oh, I don't know. Nah, I don't want that. Ankle. I'll take the cooked meat and narcotic. Thank you very much. Any other bags around here that we could get? I feel like I probably missed one. Anything around here? It does not look like it. Doesn't look like it. Let's just go ahead and do a little swoop. Go ahead and harvest that guy up. Alright guys, I'm going to head back to base and I will bring you guys back in 1 second. Alright guys, and we are back at base now. I think that's going to have to do it for today's episode. If you guys did enjoy, be sure to like the button down below. If you're new and you like what you saw, be sure to hit that subscribe button to see you never miss a daily video. Anyways, guys, also, if you guys want to share the video, be sure to share it too. Helps me out a ton, and I would very much appreciate it. Till next time, guys, take care.